Hey guys, welcome back to another video. This one I wanted to show you guys something that's pretty neat and kind of brings back the old arcade kind of style of video games, and that is the Super Adventage. I picked this up, I believe, for $15 at Shopless. And what this will do is like games like Mortal Kombat, Final Fight, Street Fighter, because sometimes you're trying to pull off a special, like your specials on Street Fighter on the D-pad, and sometimes it's kind of difficult when you're trying to, you know, do the circle thing. So here with the Advantage, that's pretty much a lot better, because you can just hold it up at this. So the Super NES Advantage is actually a little bit better to pull off your finishing moves, and it's a little bit more fun than trying to use a D-pad and doing it that way. So definitely it's an awesome thing. I definitely have this in your collection. $15 is actually not too bad a price. $30, it's kind of iffy. I know there's some places that can, you know, charge about $40. I think the Sega Genesis one is like figuring $60. And that's way, way too much money for that. So if you can see one for about $14, $15, $10, definitely pick it up. Because it's a lot more better, I think. It's a lot easier to pull off combos, finishers and all that other stuff. I'm trying to use a D-pad on the actual controller. So definitely check this one out. Definitely try to find one of these. Are freaking handy to have. Fighting games, you know, beat 'em up games, awesome. So wanted to show you guys that for a while, and really haven't had a chance to show you guys it. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. Definitely check it out. And as always, guys, thanks for watching, subscribe, and we'll see you guys later.